Well, I guess you could say my life's been exposed to the elements, yes. No, that sentence ain't relevant yet, but I'ma tell you a tale of a long, torturous game of chess that all started the day I was born, on the front line with the rest of the pawns. Pitched against bishops and kings and queens, but fighting with people who were just like me. Not even a little bit just like me, but arguably exactly. So I had to take a break from the task, stop all the fighting and actually ask, yeah, who the hell's my opponent? Cause neither side here knows them. I wanna see a couple lies get broken, truths unfrozen, and I got something to sing to all these suckers once the world's exposed them.
I got gets poured into this. Used to be fussed about the glamour and glitz, but upon this journey of learning and searching, the tables turning, I kept on churning out this sound. Now I stand proud with the voice of a crowd behind me and loud, allowing a radical source from an entity beyond me to infuse my speech and exude the power that lets you see.
I want my life so bad.
So bad.
I'm doing everything I got.
So that's all I can do now. Let's go a few rounds. Voice box boxing, sparring with you now. Ding ding, stepping in this ring. You gotta be Tyson, prepared for the fighting. Ready to strike and obliterate minds that will hold you back if you don't hold lightning. Cake full of tracks, flames just the icing, sugary sweet. You might think you like it, till you find it, substance ain't pure. Not a thought before that let me pause. Slow rolled up and down like a seesaw. Now we open doors with the force of a rejoin.
Try and break as we come back resilient. It's what they get for trying to treat us like children. They'd have to spend way more than a trillion. 2747s couldn't rock what I'm building.
Making a strip just like a Brazilian. Upgrading minds more than that guy Milton. Psychology mixed with philosophy ensures a growth that precedes anomalies.
What they want from me, I can't give it. Sent for my death, so trust they can't get it. Cause I built my legacy, the end of which I'll never see. So even when I'm buried, my memory's still living.
On merit, just forget it. When I'm heading for developing a method of sex selling a predicate that I'm now addressing as an internal regiment required by perfection to shut an eye at the sun.